Today we are at St James's Park in the northeast of England. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
So here we go, we're underway here. Here's Sanmir. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. To put them in front. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. And in it goes. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. They can be quick on the break now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Dale. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Players arriving in the middle. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Gives it away straight to the opposition. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now who? To Kim. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Now Setter. Nekuna. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. That's an important clearance. Here's Sanmir. Now who? This could be promising. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Dealt with the danger. Now Setter. Nekuna. Edge. And in comes the referee, Hubaka here. Seto. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, then it goes. He has cleared it well. Edge, chance for a break in numbers. Still going towards goal quickly. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Yamada, Dale, Poon. Sanmir, chance to put it in the box from here. Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that. Nekuna, Lennon. Here's Samuel. Sanmir. Now Pang. Now Poon. Who? To the other flank. on. Got to finish here. Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Now Poon. Now there is some space in the wide area. Dale. Poon. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Well, no danger.
Gonna try it.
Oh, it's hit the post. It's still alive. Being closed down.
Now, playing some good stuff down there, deservedly in front, and might just have closed this off had that effort not hit the woodwork.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Poon, Yamada. Poon. Who? Pang. Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
The referee has indicated
strongly.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Now Tevez. Edge. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Yamada. Now he's got the ball back. Intercepted well. Guided through. Well, he's away from his marker now. Tries the shot here. Got in the way. But looked promising and then broke down. Promising forward play from them again. Couldn't keep it. They have a little back heel. Who? To Kim. San Mia. Great ball. Able to make the interception. That's a good idea with the pass. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. McLennan. reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's an incisive pass. And a try one now. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
You do wonder in this situation whether they're going to live to regret it, having let the opposition off the hook so many times in front of goal.
Can find some space here on the flanks. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Now Poon. Break quickly when they get possession. Here's Sanmir. Samuel. Now Lennon. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Mistake by the opposition. Takes the shot on. Needed to be brave, and he was. Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. Tellez. The pressure has told. And they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
So, away we go at 1-1. Still 20 minutes to go. Now Poon. Dale. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. He's got some room out there. Now Setter. Cleared the ball. Yamada. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Tevez. Dale. Chance to cross it. But winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. Edge. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Possession given away once more. Into the penalty area now.
Oh, he scored! And he could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
And we restart the game 2-1. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Pang. Here's Sanmir. That's a great interception. That looked dangerous. Seto. Now Samuel. Edge. And the keeper doing his job. Gives it away straight to the opposition.
Listen to the Manchester United fans. Well,
that's something for him to chase. He's gone too early. He's offside. 2 minutes. Nekuna. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Pleasant to...